Tales with Gigi presents The Fox and the Crow.
Once upon a time, a crow was perched on a branch, holding a piece of cheese in his beak. A fox looked up and saw him. His tummy rumbled. He thought to himself, I do love a nice bit of cheese. Now the crafty fox, who could smell that delicious cheese, walked up to the tree. He said in a sneaky voice, Good day to you, Mr. Crow. How well you look today. I have never seen such a silky set of feathers. And what a beautiful color, so luscious and dark. If all the other animals in the woods hadn't said that you have a terrible voice, I would have called you the most beautiful and graceful of all the birds in the wood. But it can't be true what they say. I'm sure that your voice must be just as good as your looks. Oh, if only I could hear it. The crow, flattered to hear such kind words, couldn't resist the desire to show off his voice. He opened his beak, and at that very moment, the cheese fell out. Thank you, the fox said, and quickly grabbed the cheese. That's just what I wanted. In the future, if somebody flatters you, think hard before you trust them.
Did you like this story? Download our storytelling app, Tales with Gigi, where you can find more than 30 other fairy tales and fables which can come in handy during feeding time, bedtime, or on road trips. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We've got new tales coming out every Wednesday.